Elegance is beauty that never fades.
That was a good hit for a little girl.
I don't want to break it again. Spire Egghead said they won't drag another one up here.
Yeah, yeah, I've heard that 100 times before. Just put your back into it. News. Grab your gear. We need to check on the spire.
Wow, we haven't seen yokai since... Was it the Azure Bog business?
What about the Septic Swamp Expedition?
Oh, gee, thanks. Now I have to repress that memory all over again. Yeah!
Elegance is beauty that never fades. Be efficient!
Drinking this stuff gives you lightning powers.
Don't even think about it. Something else? find that shaved bear, sis?
Willie? I met him a week ago. He was trashing the bar, shouting, "Stop hiding the world sprout from me!" Apparently, yeah. Foreigners can't handle alcohol in that room.
World sprout?
A sacred doohickey he's looking for. Supposedly, it looks like the star seed. I didn't find it.
Away I go. She saw that. Boots. Wonderful. Blood on my boots. Wonderful.
I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
What do you know?
somehow my favorite joint is still standing.
We should take a break here. We might have our hands full all night.
Damn, I just realized something. Without the essence, soon even toilets will stop working. Oh, this is going to be a shit show!
Without Starseed constantly generating essence, our supplies will soon run out. Reservoir levels in the Spire were already much lower than usual.
Depending so much on a single object seems reckless.
We do have a history of poor decisions. Is it just me, or did those yokai act differently? I've never seen them so coordinated. And they had some high-quality gear.
How would I know? My job is dealing with pickpockets and blue dust dealers. Monster hunting is your gig.
Can't say I've noticed. They don't bleed any different.
So, what's your story, Wilhelm? What brings you here?
I travel from Auchlenheim. A land far to the north, and I'm looking for a lost artifact of my people, the wondrous World Sprout.
I meant to ask you before, what is this World Sprout you keep talking about?
Today, Auchlenheim is an emerald sea of trees. But it wasn't always so. Ages ago, my ancestors were desert nomads, living among its barren dunes. Until, one day, they found a colossal tree, standing proud in the middle of the desert. And in its heart, there was the World Sprout, a wondrous stone, drawing all creation towards it. They called this tree Glusasil, and we still live among its branches. But one day, the World Sprout vanished, and the lush forests that sprung around it started to wither. It is my sacred duty to find it and protect our way of life.
So, how's life up that mountain?
Really peaceful.
You mean boring?
You're telling me you don't enjoy the birds singing, the calming sound of the waterfall, the beautiful sunrises?
Well, birds shit on my head, the waterfall makes me want to pee all the time, and the sunrises wake me up way too early. Screw nature!
Yokai! Yokai at the gates!
That's our cue!
You.
You want something done? You do it yourself.